Good morning to all of you who are the Open Table. Today we worship as we are out on mission together. We will not all be in the same place, but we will all be engaging in acts of connection, justice, and care. Whether you are delivering items to Leaside Wellness this morning for helping Hamilton for the homeless who will be helped today through their ministry, riding along to deliver food and other items in Hamilton, or assisting to care for the respiratory team at Westchester Hospital, or maybe you can send a note or call a family member or a friend, a neighbor or coworker, or maybe you'll be making your voice known to a public official through an email or a petition. You are joining God in whatever it is that you engage in today, intentionally being aware of God's work and mission in the world. You are joining God in what God is up to in the world on this day. It is important and it is enough. You set a table in the places where connection, love, compassion, and assistance are needed. You announce that all people bear the image of God and invite them to the table of God where all are welcome. God, work through us this day so that your reign may be known. Amen.
I will feast at the table of the Lord. I will feast at the table of the Lord. I won't hunger anymore. His table. Come all you weary, come and find. His yoke is easy, his burden light. He is able, he will restore at the table of the Lord. His table. There is healing at the table of the Lord. There is healing at the table of the Lord. And I won't suffer anymore. Table.